Father Ted was a show that ran in England in the 80s. It was about a couple of priests that lived in Ireland. The main character, Father Ted, died in real life at a really young age. It was a tremendously funny show. But here, this is the first episode. We see Father Ted and Dougal going to go see a tarot card reader. This is what happens. So, did the show foreshadow his death? Rather spooky.